Čiže kak, tak či za ne.
So can I ask what happens if there's a 4 stack in this? Oh, there's a bottom guy! I'm gonna play the bottom guy.
Oh, so I can, I can play Alicia, because skill is Alicia. What the fuck does this man do? Let's find out.
I played him, he's actually really good. He does a ton of damage and he's a ton of health.
What does this special do?
What's what?
The R1, the thing that would...
It's like a little jetpack you can like hover along.
Well, a lot more characters are level 4, so then you don't... Like, I don't want to play this character for, like...
We're rescuing the character I want to play. Lycus Dion alive, and that they move him periodically
to a new hideout. We were too late today. Lycus dying. What are these zooms, man? Son of a
thousand. I have no idea.
Jesus.
It's, like, very jarring.
How was he captured? Why haven't they finished him off?
I don't know. Once they find out we look for him... It won't take them
you
long.
You sure we want a motherfucker like that on the team? We should let him rot.
No. We'll get him out of there by boarding the transport they took him on. We can go through the cargo bay on the keel. Constantine managed to get updated docking codes. These should allow us to approach the shuttle without arousing suspicion.
It won't take them long to realize the codes are fake. We only get one chance.
So you're really serious about this guy? Are you out of your fucking minds or what?
Constantine said the same thing about you when he saw your name on my list.
Oh yeah? Go fuck yourself with a can opener, wanker.
Shuttle's ready. Whenever you want to go.
Let's move, or we'll lose the transport.
I guess there's no one to play this game. You know what I mean?
That's what?
I guess there's no one to play this game.
What do you mean?
We just did it too early, you know. Because like, I want matches with against like someone who's really good, obviously, so.
Not that, because the, but the, like, the two characters we had were bots. Like they're bots, every guy.
Well, yeah, I know. That just fills up the thing, I would assume.
I know, but I'm saying it's the people are supposed to, like, auto-join. You know what I mean?
Mm.
End of the
thing. Yeah. No, I'd say all the endgame stuff has people joining because they're all, everyone's be endgame, but there's probably not a lot of people that are level
like
1
Dauntless,
or 2, like,
it's like Dauntless. It's like, you have 3 people and you even have a random, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, by the way, you have 6 people.
You have what?
16 lives, well, that's a lot of lives.
You need to take him up to the bridge to retrieve him.
I'm pirating the crane controls and the platform that leads to the deck. They'll never
know. How do I cancel it? I guess I
wait, what? What? Oh, I have a big black hole shield lock in your... Okay, I don't know what that did, but...
I just... let it.
I am extremely slow. I seem to have a minigun. So that's cool. Oh, but it overheats!
Why? Oh, wait, my weapon overheats? What the fuck? Why is it so slow?
No, my one does. Your one is a 5-shot. It does, like, however much damage a shot.
Woo! 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 It's actually a SHAREfactory very much, dude. What the fuck is this gun? This gun is awful.
What just happened? The animation edition.
Oh, it's like, oh, burned people on that. Oh, that's cool. Oh, what the fuck's that thing?
I have no idea. I wanted to use it on him. He kind of floated up. I feel like it's an anti-grav field.
I think it attacks us, that's the line. You're a tank.
I am a very slow tank. That's what I am.
Uh-oh.
What does the plus one on my thing next to my... Anyone know?
Plus one on what?
Next to my ammo.
Probably your health. Like in the middle of the screen, it's your health.
What's max?
Turn on character.
That's the best attacker. I'm 100.
What?
Yeah, like I have 100 as well, but I think this super squishy guys only have about 60.
Yeah.
So you gotta be careful.
I like this.
I'm gonna die. No. So
yeah, if you take one shot, like say when you're like when you have no health, think of our shattering our people back, so thank you for the second. Fair enough. Oh!
I have 152 health.
Oof. Yeah, I only have 100 on my character.
That's a weirdly specific.
I think he has a perk that gives him a little bit extra health, so it kind of adds up weirdly.
Also, a weapon?
Really, Peg? Really? Oh,
Peg! Why only 5 bullets?
Yeah, I don't know, that's really weird.
Because the weak weapon, the 5 bullets get more capacity.
It also does a lot of damage though, like, you're doing double damage, like, towards what my one is doing. I use that character and I didn't. I'm only doing about like 11, 12 damage a hit, you're doing like 40 or something. Yeah, so.
Yeah, see, you can just like.
Oh, I hover! What the fuck?
Yeah, no. Did you not do this tutorial?
No, but I only done it like. I done the tutorial, but I didn't like
operate like. Yeah, you can hover after you double jump on the wall. By aiming,
I like this. This is a completely different thing. It's like it's the same name, but like,
yeah.
You didn't do these?
Yeah, no, I didn't do this.
I use these.
I'm guessing this is probably clear for like the branded kind of thing.
Yeah, kind of like different versions of each thing.
Excellent. Grab the minigun.
Oh, we need to go.
Using platform.
What platform?
Platform up here, I would assume. Run.
I really don't remember that step. We've never done that.
Yeah. Get onto it now. Run the platform. Come, Ronnie. Ronnie.
I'm
here. Right? Are you here? Oh, okay. I seen the green name and I was like, oh. But it was the bot that was.
I'm killing your guy, by the way.
No. He needs to listen to dance music.
Well, somebody didn't get to the platform.
It was the bot, so he don't matter. You bitch, anyways.
You would think the bot would be the one to follow the rules, but I guess he's a bad bot.
No.
Oh, I think we're
only
getting to see them.
Why did we just not do the first section last time, by the way? Could there be a reason for that?
Done preparing extraction. Imagine we didn't do the first
section. Damn, more dogs!
Oh my god, we're doing the second bit, by the way, I think.
Yeah, we're doing, yeah, this is for the first instance for us. Do you think it's because we have 3 people? Yeah, yeah, your character is like, you super mobile, jump off walls, zoom around, kind of shit. But,
nah, this is cool. This is the coolest thing, the better. Oh, by the way, you can't be using tech people that have armor, by the way, really.
Yeah, they kind of just beat the shit out of you.
You can't be using tech people that have armor.
How do I know they have armor?
If you shoot them, the shield symbol will show up.
That bat flipping in my head.
See? Ah!
Ronnie just took him out. Let's go.
I need you to find me time to hack the missile software. Use the turret against those fucking gunships now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, no, I am a tank. I have like 100 health, but I'm not quite sure as to what my... Oh, it's fine. I don't know what it does, but it's fine.
Sweep the leg.
Is there more people back here? Seem to be spawning back. More people back here. I'm just running.
I'm destroying ships.
Oh, you speed up gradually as you move. That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Oh, was that it?
You walk and then you fancy sprint. You know what I mean?
Oh, if someone's beside me when the shield pops, they get blasted out of it. Cool. I just knocked the guy off the map.
Shooting the ships. The ships are shooting me back though, and they hurt. Get to the other turret, Craig. Use the other turret.
I got slammed! Oh, he broke my back.
He broke your back.
Ow! Dude, he did the thing where he like picks you up and breaks my back across his knee. Kinda hot.
Dude, where am I getting shot from? I'm dying at Wui.
Oh no!
There's an elite dude coming down the... through the stairs.
Oh, my back's broke too. Head up with the D-pad, by the way, guys, and tell you your
objective. Hit up on the D-pad, what's it do?
It tells you like what your objective is.
Oh! Warlock gunships only take down... Oh, you have to show the gunships with the turrets!
Yeah, cool. That's what I was saying!
I didn't know there was turrets. I seen turrets in a different room. I didn't see them in this one. Well, I'm sorry that I have a minigun, alright? I have a minigun, so I don't listen to shit. I shoot people that disagree with me.
Can we shoot the fucking with a shield? You buy me time to hack the missiles.
Just use the turrets against the gunship. Give the man screaming at you, Craig, man.
Come on, now.
I'm on a turret.
Is there another turret for me? Not another turret.
Okay,
for
one
me.
Is down. One is down.
Okay.
Get the other one running.
There's a lad landing on you, Ronnie. Be careful.
I'm shooting.
Landing on
protect
you.
Me. I'm
trying to get there. All right. I was on camera.
They broke my back.
Oh, sad.
I got banged.
Oh, my back up
again. Well
done,
you can dodge the strikes. Okay. You can dodge. Don't have power.
No. I just got real.
Dude, there's so many. Why don't we have grenades in this game?
Oh no.
They're all together, but I can't. Oh my god.
This campaign is to do with synergy.
Well, it's hard to have synergy with fucking when you only have four characters unlocked. And we don't know what they do.
Every single character has.
Thank you, Greg. You saved me.
Love you. Minigun OP!
Watch them.
Dude, fuck punching, I have a minigun!
Can we kill us?
Get him off my game! Right, I'm gonna put my shield down on this thing.
I'm shooting. I'm shooting.
There is a shield on me, I'm gonna...
Oh, we're shooting the big guy, Craig.
I'm shooting the gunship!
Shoot the big guy!
Oh, right, missile hacking in progress. I shot the last gunship.
Oh, you did the last... Oh, dude, he heals! What the fuck?
Whoa! I need to heal. I'm like.
Why? Am I the only one shooting at him? He goes upstairs now. You're the target. Hello. Or the target? Yep.
You got flung.
Does that mean the elite goes after you? You're the target.
Mm. Mm.
Oh, you got him! Nice job.
We're doing awesome.
Did I get this one, eh? Oh my god,
there's still- Oh, there's more gunships! Yeah, ship, fuck!
Dude, there's two ships. I'm going to the other turret.
Yeah, I'm
breaking
staying-
cover, there's a guy here. Oh, is that an elite? Please don't.
Is, oh, there's a guy spawning in it, Ronnie. I'm coming.
No! Run away! Run away!
I never run away!
Always
I run away now!
I am targeted! It says I am targeted! Ow, 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 ow!
I
oh,
am
there's a bunch
very
of us behind
slow
me! Oh my god!
Don't bring them here, I'm trying to heal!
Okay. I'm trying to heal as well!
I'm talking to the killer, he brought like four guys around the corner to me.
Oh, there's an elite way around the corner!
No! What?
He won, kill him. Yeah. Nice. I'm going to a turret. I'm going to the turret over there.
Why are you over there? Why are you away from me and killer? We need to stay with each other. Killer, come over to the other turret. We need to protect Ronnie while he does the thing. There's a shield, hurry up!
It's one! It's so one!
Kill it! I got it!
Please!
I got it!
Somebody is shooting me from behind! Oh my god, they punched me 3 times!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I need to dodge!
Oh my god! I'm in a
war. Let me.
It still says
no
destroy gunships with turrets. Oh, I am the target. No. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Run away. Jetpack. Bye.
Fuck
you. Bro. Shield. Shield, Ronnie. I have a shield. Let's shoot them.
Yeah, no. They're inside. It don't matter. They're inside.
Yeah, well, a lot of them aren't. Kill the ones that are inside. Okay, my shield is gone. It's not ready for 20. So don't die.
Okay, I'm trying to recover health.
Minigun guy kind of fun, I'm gonna lie. Right, my shield's up on 4. We need to get to a turret and we need to get one of the gunships down.
Look, tell us the lead. At least tell the other.
Yeah, we just give it like this fucking oh, this mission right here.
Shoot that turret?
Yeah. The elite, shoot the elite. I got it. Nice. Okay. Alright, someone get to the turret,
shield.
I'll put my shield down.
I'm on it.
Killer's on the turret, I'm giving him cover.
Yeah, we have shield down. There's an elite over there at the other turret.
Yeah. I'm shooting the elite. Elite hurt. I will beat the elite
I will beat the elite hurt.
I am target.
Run away, mother guys, to the top! Oh, you run! Run! The top is safe!
No!
The top of the stairs is safe!
Craig is so dead.
No! Because I have way too much HP and I'm very, very...
Get out of there now!
Got him.
Okay. I have a jetpack, fuck you guys! Bye.
I'm so slow.
I'm here.
What now?
Wait, I'm actually gonna die. No, I'm so slow.
The elevator to the engine room is right there. Call it
down.
I zoom in my jetpack.
Yeah.
I'm slow. What's that? There's so many people.
Right, try focus what the turret on the top left. Try get the turret on the top left.
Come on.
Someone can zoom up there and grab the guy on it.
It says 32, 30. Yeah.
I got it.
Nice. Right, try to get the guy. There's guys coming in behind us.
They landed on my face.
They landed on my face. You alright?
I'm getting the guns.
Yeah, you try to get the turret. You can zoom
elite
around real fast.
Elite.
I'm gonna try.
Oh, that's not an elite. No,
stay
man
with. I'm gonna try stay with Ronnie.
I got all the guns. I got all the
charger.
Okay.
Nice. Nice job.
Griefing, my character has a double jump, so I can just jump.
Yeah,
off
it
the
just
wall
zooms
and
around.
Okay. Oh, there's
Ronnie. Get back here.
No,
I can get out of the way. I'm trying to shoot them.
Well, I have a shotgun, so yeah. I'm so scarred.
There's emotes on the left D-pad.
How do you dance? I just saw Craig dance in the background.
There's emotes on the left D-pad. Whole left D-pad and four emotes come up.
I think this game is fun. But like, you can tell that the battle of the guns. Oh, look. Oh, look at that.
I killed you.
Oh yeah, we're at the final bit.
Yeah, this is the last.
Oh no, that piece.
Delete.
I don't know if you said elite or delete.
Elite.
We have 5 like lives there, so be careful.
Yeah, we did lose a lot of lives on that turret bit. We need to try elite, kill. Elite. What we need to do here is we need to try kill the elites with a melee attack, and then we need to. And they'll drop a crystal. Pick up that crystal and come up from here. Go to like one of the icons, like up here. There's one up here.
Yeah.
And like interact with it.
Oh, Craig. Wait,
what? Ow!
Don't hold down. Shoot your gun and then don't hold down your head and then
hit R3. Oh, is that? Well, I don't have to reload. My gun has infinite ammo, so.
Oh, well, I've got this in.
So that's how you reload. Okay, that's how you reload.
Who grabbed the thing from the man?
There's an elite down at the bottom.
There's one at the top coming for you. Don't kill him.
Oh, I'm dead, guys.
You can dodge those, by the way.
I know, but
we collectively have 65%.
Yeah, yeah.
Not
we need to get an elite. We need to do one.
There's one really weak down here.
Trying to not die.
Dude, they're not spawning the thing.
You have to kill him with a melee attack.
Yeah, I have. I've been finishing them off with a melee attack, and it doesn't drop it. I glow, and that's it.
Yeah, okay, well, wait, killer has 2 stacks. Killer has 2 stacks. Come up here, killer. Yeah, well, you're doing it. Okay, cool. Yeah. Alright, we need to have 2 stacks for the one up top one.
There's an elite down here, running to my face.
Oh,
well, Dodge, fish! Dodge them!
Get out of my deck!
There's elites running at shit. There's elite over here. He's going way up top. Try killing him and get another stack, because there's a thing, there's a 2 stack.
You need to get him weak.
One of the guys stopped one of the reactors. We need to get it going.
What did he
do?
He
has hit the cable.
I killed him. I grabbed one. We have two. Can we go together now that we have two? Oh wait, I have to go to the reactor.
Yeah, they're being stopped by engineers. We need to...
Okay, I got one.
I'm going to die! Help, please!
Where are you?
Stay together!
I'm dead.
Stop dying!
I'm trying to heal up, but they won't let me
heal!
Yeah,
come up top! Come up top! For me and...
You're on the bottom thing, you can't get up! I
have 2 thingies, I need to.
You use them on the things to try and get the.
Yeah. And by being shot at, you be cover.
Ryan,
be cover, Baba, who died?
I killed one of them.
Where the other one?
Down at the bottom, down at the bottom.
Are we done?
No, down at the bottom, down at the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Down underneath the one you just did. I'm here with a shield.
Yeah, yeah. Did you get a killer? Can you?
I didn't,
did you? Oh, I have a wife.
Yeah, look at the top left. You see who has the stack? The one beside your thing is the stack.
Great job. Transporter overload resumed.
Okay, cool.
By the way,
cool.
We only have like two legs. We need this guy, by the way.
No!
I
tried to get the go to the exclamation marks. There's people trying to stop it.
They've been stopping it. That's why. Okay, I'm coming to you, Quip, so we can get the stay safe.
Yeah, killer, try to get up here as well. Where are you? Oh, he's already up here, right? Let's go. Wait, there's two stacks up there. Go get those two stacks on and start them up again. Nice, we got one of them going. So nice, nice.
Why is this more hard than it actually is?
Right, I'm coming down to the bottom one.
Oh, guys on it!
Oh, we stopped it. Ronnie has two. Alright.
Oh, I need help!
We're coming.
Help me!
Why doesn't it fly upwards? Fly up, bitch!
Come on, Ronnie. Keep an eye on the direction of the reactors. We need to get an angle to see if we can see where.
The transporter is still overloading.
There's an elite coming on.
Oh my god, this is only halfway.
Yeah.
The elite killed him.
Those engineers, they're gonna try to stop it.
Reactor overloaded at 50%, getting closer.
I keep an eye on all the reactors to try to get.
Yeah, blue one.
Yeah, the blue one over there at the top. Yeah, we got him.
There's an elite coming to you, I mean.
Yeah, there's a guy kind of in the middle at the top.
There's one coming to you.
Behind the top. Here. Yeah. That at the bottom.
There's one next to us. There's one, like, I fucking took, like.
Yeah, not the elite, dude. I'm looking at the engineers, dude. I'm gonna keep them down.
I'm gonna fucking.
No, they stopped one of the reactors.
I'm getting it.
Yeah, there's guys coming out. There's an elite behind you. He's weak.
Fuck.
Another elite that is not so weak.
I'm gonna die. Please.
They stopped one of the reactors. There's an engineer going crazy. I got him.
Oh, please.
Oh god, he flung me! I'm dead! No! They killed me! Oh, you can get more lives by doing it, by surviving.
Please!
I'm shooting them.
You both have two stacks of bailiff. Get the reactors going again.
I'm gonna stop one. That one's started.
Nice.
Just to save 14 seconds.
Yeah.
Just stay there for four. Oh, buddy, help me behind.
Oh, there's an elite behind me. Wait. What the fuck?
Two elites jumped down from the mid level down to you guys.
I got him.
Shield out. They blast back. Nice. We got 12 more lives.
No.
They're going. Engineers are coming though. We need to keep an eye on them. Keep an eye for a red exclamation mark or blue highlights. Blue highlights are the engineers.
Oh wait, this is my dude. Oh, I killed him.
Lad over to the top. I can't see him. No, he stopped one of them. I couldn't see him. Don't let them stop anymore.
The blue ones the ones that stopping him.
Yeah, the blue highlights.
Yeah, elite. That one.
There's an elite behind me! Oh. Killer! Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm shooting him. He's immune, what the fuck?
Yeah, if he's doing a combo on you, or like an execution.
I'm sorry.
We got it done.
Run.
I'm running.
Oh, wrong way?
I ran the wrong way as well. Running the right way.
You just fucking would. Oh my god, you're a god killer. Jesus.
Good luck. Bye.
Go away from me, elite.
No. You're so slow.
I know! That's the one bad thing about this character, but he has infinite ammo, so he doesn't have to reload.
Oh, let's go and grab you, boy.
Oh my god, that was so close. Oh god, it's a lot harder with three people. God.
Yeah. We never had a
problem
like that.
Yeah, dude. It's cool that you get like more lives, but like less than like obviously less more. The more you more kind of groups of lives you lose, the less you get in the next group, which is kind of cool. Hey, featured player! I'm a god again. I got a last name. Cool. Another character I actually want to play now.
What? Let's say our score's gonna be so bad.
Oh yeah, you get ranked out of 10. So three raiders extracted. Yeah, we got all of us out. 25 minutes. My god, we did it in 8 minutes last time. 103 confirmed kills, one survival.
Oh, Sam.
Hey, not bad. 7.9. Cool. We only got 8.2 the last time, so we didn't do much worse. Check out what you won. I got 4,500 gold, 1,600 talent points.
Start for the next match. Yeah. Oh, we have watch us, this is so funny, really.
Yes,
sir. I didn't, I'm here. Oh. Oh, this is so funny,
we have to get him out of there.
Why? We could use him as a wrecking ball.
Do it now. Everyone else,
okay, skip back.
Yeah, boy. Put a minigun him out of the fucking yoke. Let's go.
I don't understand your plan.
It's dance music.
What is dance music?
You are fucking kidding me. The stories are true.
Dance music structure is 4x4 time. It has 8 to 16 beats per measure and a dominant syncopated bass. Is repetitive, catchy, and like a speech.
You even hate dance music, by the way. I think they're catchy as fuck.
Somebody get me a drink.
Look at that booty.
Look what the cat dragged in. Who the hell are you?
I'm Harrick. I'm in charge here.
Harrick.
Thanks, sweetheart. Damn, that's good.
We rescued you so you'd join us. We're looking to rid this planet of the human scum. You in?
Whatever, Blondie. Where's the latrine? That goddamn music got me all riled up. Y'all don't sweat it. I'm sure I can find it myself.